charges. Whoa. You knew that motherfucker was gonna cut off my supply. You didn't say shit to me.
I guess you heard from the Colombian, huh?
You didn't tell us you was going around him to his cousin. That's some dumb shit.
Lucky for you, he came to us first. Otherwise, you'd have ended up like his cousin. Sit down. You're welcome, by the way.
My business deader than that bitch is.
Well, you gonna need to figure that out all lickety-split and shit, Urkel. Because it ain't just your money that you fucking losing right now.
This old Rock. She the one fucking us.
Rock didn't take our money, Ronnie. You did.
Yeah, she may be fucking you, but you fucking us.
The last thing you want to mess with is our 401k nigga.
That boy got mad issues.
Yeah, he do. Two of them. You and me, baby.
Howard went to